tell me you were coming here.
Well, I know you're the center of the universe, baby, but this one's actually not about you. I'm here to talk to Claire. She wanted to go over my testimony. So. What's the matter with you?
It was just that Kelly's Sonny and Morgan. I like that kid.
Well, he's your brother. You're allowed to love him. What else? Honey, you can shut me out or you can let me help you. What's going on?
The cop in me says it's easy to put Sonny in prison, but when you see him with his kids.
Right. Well, here's where you get the benefit of my years of experience. Okay, I got no doubt that love that Sonny feels for his kids and all that guilt and that remorse, that's all real, honey. But Sonny is also a narcissist and a master manipulator, and he uses that love to work people and to get what he wants, and he will do it to you.
Hey, Detective Falconeri. Or maybe you should just change it to Corinthos, huh? How far are you willing to go to protect your father?
I told Claire it wouldn't be a good idea to put you on the stand, and you're proving me right.
Sonny's got you fooled because you took a liking to him, because he plays catch with Morgan. None of that makes it okay the way he treated my sister. He publicly called her a whore and treated her like one. And I'm not just talking about the night she was killed. I'm talking about through their whole marriage.
Honey, take it easy. Okay, both of you guys.
No, this Sonny Corinthos guy who claims to live by this moral code, who says leave women and children out of it, treated my sister like crap. That's the guy you're working so hard to defend.